Is it just me, or is it getting a little chilly in here? And now, the battle begins! It's attack missed! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Massive damage! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Shuppet vanished instantly. Its attack missed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Complete destruction by Shadow Force. It's down and out. Chansey is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. It couldn't take it! It's down! Dusk Noir is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits! It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? The Colosseum! Crushing blow! It's down and out! Heracross is sent out. It hits. Pierced by Mega Horn. But this is not a favorable matchup. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Dusk Noir starts to attack. Solid hit. The red corner cannot move. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner still can't move. Heracross desperately holds on. Pierced by Mega Horn. But this is not a favorable matchup. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.